Currently, I am shopping at Adidas with Judimae.
She's gonna have to invite you when we get the new store.
Today we went to the Adidas store. I spent $0. So I got good self-control. May, how much did you spend? Why don't you tell the camera how much you spent? May spent $2,000.
I don't got that money. Okay, so day 3 of Portland. We're gonna go eat at Screen Door for dinner. So yeah, we're gonna go and eat. I'll see you there. Bye!
Hey, what's up? What's up, Mace follower? May Bay Bays.
Hello.
Hi.
Now we are just walking.
This is the west side of Portland right now.
Yeah, west side of Portland. We just finished dinner.
It was fun.
It was really good. So if you guys are in Portland, go try Screen Door. Bomb. Their dinner. I didn't have their brunch, but I'm pretty sure it's bomb as well.
So excited. Third day.
Yeah, third day.
Last day.
Has been really fun lately. Really chill. I think tomorrow is our last day, unfortunately. But we'll make the most out of it. So yeah. Bye! So we're at the waterfront, and it's so pretty. But we just got VOODOO DOUGHNUTS. Even though we're so full, we got one just to try it out. So I got the one that the guy recommended. I don't know what it's called, but let's taste it. Okay. So I got the chocolate one with like cocoa powder and like peanuts and chocolate and caramel drizzle. Going home now. Bye, Portland. called Tilt, and it's super long. We were here our first day, and we're back again because it's so long. You guys should try it. We're at the airport now. Bye, Portland.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Alaska.
Turned on my L's and the lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like screw. Dreams pulling up, I'm like screw. I'm living my best life. It's my birthday.